Alright, boys and girls. I don't know, do any girls even watch this video? My videos or something? Highly doubt it, but anyway, we're gonna be finishing up the whole chapter and oh god, goddamn! My machine gun's shredding everyone! Well, it was shredding, but damn! Anyway, we have like only have like two more levels in. Levels in this game. Okay. And well, we just killed everyone here. How nice! Although our ammo situation might be a bit catastrophic, but who knows? Very interesting. Alright. I saw that trap in there, so can't bait me into going to a trap. I've been playing a Tomb Raider. Okay, game saved. Let's see what we have to do here. So, there's something there, in which case I'll assume that that's gonna be a secret. But anyway, I wanna say you can actually get this secret by actually just timing a jump from there. Or just finding the correct fucking door. Hey yo, what the hell? What the hell? You're telling me this voice actually fall? Ouch! That was a lot of damage. Damn, that's a lot of damage! Ouch! Well, that was the quickest death I've ever had. I should have tried dodging all those. And damn. Oh well. Let's come through here. Keep going through here. Okay, we need a blue key. In which case, I'll assume it's gonna be a... God damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Well, I swear this is gonna be a death. Is this gonna be a death field? Yeah. Okay. God damn it, sorry, I'm gonna save my, I'm gonna use that in that round. Fuck. It's like those things are exactly placed in... Don't ask me. You! Like, damn!
Better find that door. Something for my wounds. This will save my life someday.
Oh, you fucking bastard!
I need ammunition.
It's fine, nice and round up. But damn, that madness effect was actually very, very awesome. Now we come through here. Check this door right here.
first aid.
Okay. Wait, I actually have all the keys? Wow. I was not expecting, to have all the keys, but... Hey, what do I know?
Not with demons around.
Actually, let's come to this door right here. Or we just say fuck it. Okay, I'm getting serious dusk vibes right now. Yeah, Dusk had a level like this, I think, in... I wanna say it was Act 2? But... Wait, you're telling me I could have walked in here this whole time? Bruh! You have any idea how much damage I would have saved?
Father, give me strength. Can bring you salvation.
Thank you. that was like, damn. Like, damn! How's a hard map? Hard map. Jeez. Then again, we are on the boss level? No, not the boss level. There's like, I wanna say one more level or two more levels. Yeah, we're now on the mines. In which case, it should technically be a... Nice. I think I'll just SMG my way around. Sorry, the thing that keeps me playing this game is the OST. So sick! Can't even grab that super. We'll just simply hold this. Wait, I just saw the finish level, so this is a short level. Okay, I'll save this. Wait, why do I not have my pistol? Alright, well then. Either way, I'm gonna solo this guy with a throwing knife. The flying entity of torment. Okay. All right, good to know. Oh, now I have access to my revolver. What happened? I never even used the pistol. But where could I have to go? Where do I have to go? Okay. Maybe go forward? No, there's lights in here. Why do I always... Every time I'm actually going for the SMG, trying to hit these areas, I don't get it, but... When I'm just going for the pistol, that's when I'm getting it. I get it.
You vile creature. Very worn out.
What? I was in the correct place. I should have been able to jump to the roof. Why did the character stop? Oh, goddamn. Oh, now you tell me that this is a good time to actually remove my damn pistol? Come on, game. Don't toy with me, please. I like my pistol. I like my... I mean, I can't even call it a pistol. I think it's called a revolver. Yeah, that's the correct terminology. There we go. That's a beautiful revolver. I can't believe the thing that killed me wasn't the guy, but it was myself.
You vile creature. This will save my life someday.
Oh, that was a secret. Damn. Okay, there we go. Ooh. Okay, there's nothing here. But that's good, I see some health in there. Wait. Can I climb? No. Let's go. I think I can, but I might get... Well then. Did I give a fuck? No! So I just went for the exit! I'm not gonna waste ammo, because I know there's a boss coming. Jeez, I swear, So where could he be? Pull the lever simulator. All right. It's a very beautiful. Hey! Hey there, sir! Do you mind handing me that bottle? You know, I could use some alcohol. Dude, that's like the honestly, I don't think this is actually that good of a boss fight, to be fair. Like, I think the fish boss fight was actually... I think there's actually some very great boss fights, but this is like... This is not one of those. Yeah, I really don't like how this boss fight was. It was just a guy that clones. I think, like, the first three boss fights were actually very nice. Like, they actually fit some sort of Lovecraftian mythology or something like that. But this... it's hard. Alright, let's use that point. Should go for something like this. Let me actually. Yeah. Wow, that wasn't my favorite boss fight. It's okay. At least, it doesn't really change the fact that we got three good boss fights and one that I wasn't really that much of a fan of.
You walk into the oval chamber. The mayor is standing over a reservoir of human blood. His misfits are everywhere. You want to kill them all. You don't give a shit about heaven. Hell is what awaits you. You start shooting relentlessly.
Sorry the way I started blasting.
Mahoney is still breathing. He warns you. More will come after them. The Lord will rise from the tomb. A lone soul won't change that.
Or he will. You never know.
A demonic voice in your head. Kill him. You must kill him and open the gate. An invisible force squeezes your throat. It forces you to act. You get rid of the mayor with one shot. You walk alone into the unknown.
All right. Damn, that was kind of cool. Ooh, I'm getting some intense medieval vibes from this level. City of the Ancients. Should be pretty big, but... anyway. Thank y'all for coming. If you guys enjoyed this video, hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next event. I think the next two of them. Because this chapter should be like 4 or 5 levels. If it's 4 levels, I'll just complete everything. If it's 5, I might do 2 videos. I'll double check. Peace out, brothers.